pamilihan na talagang ipilit nila. Halos ganun na lahat.
Wala na rin yung dati natin mo. Yung mga puti o kaya dating mga yellow corn nakakain. Hindi na.
Umutang siya, matalim. Siyempre pag-harvest, babayad. Ang tira, sako. Hindi pa nakapagtanim, umutang ulit ng kakainin. Pagkato sa pamilya. Pag nagtanim na, utang ulit. Pagdating ng harvest.
Kung bagay, ano kung pa doon sa main office na ilaban mo pa? Kung na-failure ba o sa kalamite? Wala rin nangyari. Hindi ko na yung pinaglaban. Pag yung mais lang ang inaasahan mo, pag na-failure ka, almost 1 year na hirap ka na. Yung utang mo, may interest. Sa 5,000, tatlong sapong palay.
So hanggang umabot na po siya, magkano ang naging utang mo?
Hindi yan. Nakalas ka dyan. Gusto mong yung yellow pad, back to back.
Dahil nalugi sa anihan at sa malaking gastos na dulot ng pagkakasakit ng kamag-anak, napilitan siyang iparkila ang kanyang lupa sa multinasyonal na kumpanyang Dole. Ngayon, halos wala na siyang sariling lupa.
Customers are very, very important. These are the people behind it. And I must say that farmers are the most resilient people on the planet. In the Philippines, more than 20 typhoons every year, but if you see, after one typhoon, you see a farmer's sad face going to the field and with their carabao and shovel and started planting again or fixing their plants. That typhoon destroyed. That's resiliency is all about.
I have a question here. Have you asked yourself about this thought? What if there is no farmers? I question that to myself almost every day. And every time I enjoy the food we eat on our table. And sometimes, the farmers is so intangible in the process. I see them almost every day. Them farming our food. And when I see the food in our table, oh, this is the outcome of the farmers work hard. The farmers are the most important in the sector of agriculture. They are the spirit and the soul of the entire food production. It's not only the land and the seed that we have, but it's really about the people behind it. All of us are so dependent in agriculture. It is not an option. It is also not a luxury. It is a need what farmers are producing every day. It's the necessity that we eat every day. The food that we eat that nourish. Agriculture is a must and is a very important fundamental of our life. There are four purposes of farming. First, farming to produce food. Second, farming to preserve nature. Third, farming to make money. Fourth, farming to break poverty. Farmers are the ones that making everything in our food natural organic. Farmers working every day under the heat of the sun, rain or shine, producing food for all of us. You need to focus on valuing these people. Let's make it not extraordinary, but unordinary things to change a farmer every day.